Here's to the good days. Here's to the sorrows. If this is a mistake, I know about tomorrow.
Hello, Manchis. Welcome back to my channel. My name is Ino Manchidi. If you're new to this channel, please subscribe. If you're returning, thank you so much for coming back. You know, I love you so much. You know, I appreciate you so, so much. If you're new, welcome. I did say that, right? Please do subscribe. Please do join the Essential Manchis. We are very warm and loving and fun around here. You might want to be a part of us. You might just want to be a part of the Essential Manchis. But welcome, everyone. I'm just here to start this new vlog. It is currently the 9th of August. It's quite early in the morning. Not that early, but around 9 in the morning. And I'm just running a couple of errands. I've got a show at midday, a radio show at midday. We have an all women's lineup at Josie FM because it's Women's Day. It's Women's Day in South Africa, the 9th of August. So in commemoration, Josie FM has only female presenters today. Only female DJs. It's so exciting. It's such a cute concept. I love it. And my show is at 12 till 3, and that's what I'm getting up to today. So I just decided to just start this vlog now because I'll probably be too busy to even do an opening by the time I get there. So I just thought I should just do an opening while I still have the chance. I'm currently running a couple of errands now in the morning, and then I'm gonna head there. But I just thought I should come and welcome you guys back to a new vlog and start this new vlog here. I hope you guys will enjoy it. I love you guys so, so much. And welcome to a new vlog.
But it doesn't mean that we have to say, yeah, yes, this is what's happening, don't do anything about it.
Ntlheng e bileng ka sehlong goreng ena diofisere di tshole ka bongata ka jeno nakong ena eo baagi ba tsholeng ka magalo a a fapaneng e le okete ka letsatsi la naga la basadi ka ra Gaute le ka kwano ka ra Soweto. Ditaba tsa gore apele ebile diphetelo tsa letsatsi la ka jeno di felela mona o boela o kopana le bana beso o sa noseng go tla goreng ya botshelela ka mogafelo wa ditaba e le letsatsi la labone go tswa go nna dieketseng tabi hyperpatho e letsatsi le monate la naga la basadi eno o ditse le wena lenanao ke lona la Ghetto Radio.
Hey.
Oh, I'm going to the community announcement.
Yes,
okay, okay. So, you're going to go to the community. Yeah, oh, now I'm going to go to the community. I'm going to go to the community.
I'm going to go to the community. This is a mistake. I know about tomorrow. I don't want to fight no more. Because I don't feel the need no more. No. Just want to make it stop. Maybe it's something in the water, or maybe we just hit the end of the road. Right now it doesn't...
Hello, Manchis. Hello, Manchis. How you guys doing? How you guys doing? I'm here, as you can see, and I did say that when I get you, I'm gonna be so busy and probably even forget to say hi properly. So I'm glad that I started this vlog earlier on, but nonetheless, I am here, and we are in the second hour of the show. Excuse me, we're in the second hour of the show, and I will catch up with you guys throughout the show. And I think I've pretty much told you what today's about, right? And yeah, we'll just keep catching up as the day goes. And yeah, that's pretty much it for now. Alrighty.
Hey, Manchis. It is much later on in the day, and I am officially ending my day. I'm only ending it now because after my show, I had to go and do something very important, something very close to my heart. And I'm so happy that everything went well, and I am only heading home now. sorry guys, I'm in a drive-thru. I'm in a McDonald's drive-thru and people are just waiting. And people are fighting to, yeah, it's just weird. People are fighting to get, and it's really just two cars where one could just, you know, tap out and let the other one pass. But that's an, and one is like seeming to say, I'm not gonna back down. And the other one is also thinking the same. So it's just weird. And I'm not gonna get involved. Anyway, guys, that doesn't matter. That's distracting me so much. Yeah, so I was just here to say bye for today. I'll catch up with you guys tomorrow or on another day. I think on Friday, actually, because tomorrow I've got a day off and I really want to spend it resting. So I think I'll see you guys on Friday. I'm going to be traveling to Polokwane on Friday. And I think that's when I will catch up with you guys. Alrighty guys, bye for now, bye for today. Hello munchies, welcome back to another day. So it is a Friday morning and I am heading to work. We're going to Polokwane today. I think I did mention this a few days ago. And my husband is dropping me off. I just thought I should come say hi for today and get the day started before I get carried away in the vlogging. So hi and welcome to a new day. I will catch up with you guys throughout the day. For now, let's head to work. Bunka, say hi.
Hi.
Bunka's gonna drop me off and it's a Friday. He's working from home. Life is nice for him. Anyway guys, we'll catch up. We'll definitely be catching up throughout the day. About what? I'm cool. Nah, I'm fine.
You're fine too.
Yeah,
please.
Mm.
It's for money.
Guys, I decided to come in to just get my edges done because I was looking a bit like a para. So Father sorted me out. Hey Father.
Hey para.
Guys, we are here.
Ronewa will say hi later. Okay, Ronewa, just wait. She looks so hot. Oh my gosh.
Hi, you know, people.
And then there's mommy over here. And then there's Nat over here.
Hello, guys.
We were just solving some transport logistics. Anyway, guys. No.
Where is he going to take it?
Don't want to sleep tonight at all. Just want to watch them stars fall. But you who don't
guys, we are at the... I don't know. Metropolitan Panorama. This is the first toll gate. If you're familiar with the Limpopo route, okay, friend, where are you going? Decide. If you're familiar with the Limpopo route, no, he isn't. If you're familiar with the Limpopo route, you'll know this place that we're at. And we're just getting the sand that. You'll know this place that we're at. So we're just grabbing some food and having loo breaks. I need the loo actually.
It's what we choose to be. Sunflowers, high grass, and bare feet. Oh, you each second is a tree. I keep my balance next to you. It's true, nowadays there's nothing I wouldn't do for you. Fire breath and open sky.
Hey!
Okay, this is Aswi.
This is Ido.
Gabriel here.
Nat
Ramaburana. We out here in Polokwane. We're conducting auditions tomorrow morning until afternoon at the SABC.
And on Sunday, where are we on Sunday?
Hotel at Zanin.
Yes, it's hard way to meet all of you.
Can't wait, that kids come to
what is it?
What do we do?
Hello, Munchies. How are you guys doing? Guys, it is much later on in the day, and we are going to eat, and then we are going to where we're gonna sleep. We're not sleeping here, we're just here for a quick meeting, and we're gonna have our dinner here. But anyway, guys, let us go.
Hey guys.
Yeah, it's so long.
At Marriott.
Yes, the call.
Marriott is 2 hours. It's what we choose to
be. Hey guys, hey. It is much later on in the day, and guys, a whole lot has been happening. I didn't really get time to vlog everything. It was such a busy day, and we've literally just checked into our rooms now. We've been here at the hotel. What's this place called? It is called, it's just called Protea Hotels here in Polokwane. Yeah, it's one of the branches of Protea Hotels. And I'm just here to say bye for today. We were mostly traveling, and then we just had like a meeting, a briefing, and we are getting some rest now so that we can have an early start to tomorrow. Tomorrow is the start of the auditions. It's 2 days of auditions. The one day is here in Polokwane, the other day is in Tzaneen on Sunday. So tomorrow we do the Polokwane auditions, and I just thought I should come and say bye for today. We'll catch up tomorrow morning. I didn't even take you guys with to dinner. We had dinner at a different place, and then we came here as well, and there was dinner prepared, so we just had some like dessert for others and just salads because we'd already eaten. But anyway, that's off the record. Anyway, guys, I was just saying bye for today. We'll catch up tomorrow when I am feeling a little more fresh. I am so exhausted now. Alrighty, guys, good night. Good morning, Munchies. Welcome back to the next morning. So I am up bright and early. Would have definitely done with a bit more sleep, but it's okay. I am heading to breakfast now. And after breakfast, we're gonna be heading to the audition venue. And I'm just here to say good morning. Let's go to breakfast. We saw my checking out. There are my bags there. There's my bag and my fleece. We're gonna be checking out because we're not coming back here. When we finish the auditions, we're gonna be heading to Tzaneen, and that's where we're gonna be sleeping tonight and tomorrow night. Anyway, good morning. Welcome to a new day. Let's head over to breakfast.
You're gone now, or you're coming back. Yeah, I know that. Yeah, I know that. You're the traveling kind, it's a known fact. Yeah, I know that.
Hey guys, so we are heading to the venue now. We had breakfast. We're heading to the venue now. I've been getting videos of how packed it is, guys. I'm feeling so anxious already. Yes, it's gonna be a very long day. But yeah, we're ready for it. Let's go, let's go, let's go. Morning, Nat.
Hey.
Moss.
Dumela.
Good morning, Roro. PLK town. I'm going to buy a Jeep.
Love it.
You're far away, and yet so close. knows all the places. I hope it means that you'll come home to me once you travel the world, all the spaces inside your heart.
Did you say legs or what?
I said hello.
Now we've been here, been here. And we quickly had to rush to the restaurant because they're closing soon, so we can have our dinner. But I'll catch up with you guys when I get to my room, or tomorrow morning. I'm so tired. I don't want to talk too much, it's too loud here. Righty. Welcome back to another day. It is Sunday morning today and it is nice and bright outside, and I just thought I should come say hi for today. Yesterday I thought I'd say hi before I slept, but I was so tired. Yo, I was so tired, guys. I could not do a thing. But anyway, guys, hello for today. Today is day two of the auditions in Tzaneen. And yeah, I'm just coming by to say good morning and welcome to a new day. We'll catch up properly as the day goes by.
because that video can be used against me.
Come take.
I don't take. All I'm saying is that today
is the day.
Today is the day. Namhlanje.
Tomorrow
is going to rain in Tzaneen.
There is no work tomorrow. There is nothing. Today is today.
You should hire me, you know, as your videographer.
Maybe I should go to the bathroom first.
I don't know. Ladies, ladies, ladies.
Yeah, tell them. You got me losing sleep. I got hope for baby. I was hoping maybe that you cross my path. I've been sinking lately, and it's hard to move. Think I'm stuck on you. We're in transit, going off to different places, different planets. Watch your heart.
This is our behind the scenes. He's been so okay. Mohammeda's misbehaving me. I like how you're fixing yourself for the camera. Tell us who you are on social media so we can follow you.
How do you like the film better? Hyena Peel Production.
Inge?
Hyena Peel Production.
Hyena Peel.
Hyena Peel.
Oh, Hyena Peel. Okay. Hyena Peel Productions. We'll follow you.
BTS.
Doing the most.
Yes. Hey. Hey. Hey.
Welcome back to another day. Guys, look at my eyes and my face. I'm so swollen. I look like I'm hanging. Anyway, guys, welcome back to a new day. It is the next morning and I just checked out. We're leaving today. And we just have a few things to do before we go. So we're not leaving immediately. But we're already up. It's 8 o'clock. Already up and ready to go. And yeah, guys, we'll catch up throughout the day. I think yesterday's footage, I'm probably just gonna, I don't know how I'll do it.
Even now I'm looking for it, that's deep.
Leave this thing here and then we'll find it when we walk. How? And then, yeah, I'll see how I do it. I'll probably just like tell you the story before, explain before, and then show the footage because I think I didn't speak much to you guys yesterday. Anyway, guys, welcome back and good morning. Welcome to a new day. This is Eno from the future. Guys, so I'm currently editing this vlog and I realized that I lost all the footage that followed me. The last time you guys saw me, I was having breakfast and I lost all the footage that comes after that. And I'm just like, what the hell? And what the hell to this too?
Yeah.
guys, please excuse me. That's my husband. But you know, there's new munchies that don't know your bad behavior. Now you want them to know you like this. You've got a chance to reintroduce yourself as a decent person, but no. He just said, am I decent? Anyway, guys, so I lost. I don't know what happened to the footage that came after me having breakfast. I can't find it, and I'm so mad because even the closing of the vlog was there. So this vlog doesn't have a closing, you know. So I just decided that let me just come through and just officially close off this vlog. I hope you guys did enjoy it. I was basically taking you guys with on a couple of days of my life working, but you know what, one thing I always say and one thing I'm so grateful for, and I just wish this for everyone, is that we could love our jobs so much that it doesn't feel like you're working when you're doing your work, you know. As much as I've been so busy working and it's been work back to back, but because I love what I do so much, even within the fatigue, I'm still so fulfilled and, you know, so happy. And I just realized just how blessed I am to be doing what I love. There's a lot of people that are stuck in careers that they are not happy in, and they wake up miserable having to go to work. And I'm just like, Lord, thank you, because as fatigued as I am, as much as I would feel so tired in the morning sometimes, but when I think about what I'm going to do and how it fulfills me and how much I prayed for it, I'm just like, you know, Lord, you're faithful. And thank you. Thank you, Lord. I mean, I don't see myself doing anything else, you know. I don't see myself not loving what I do. I don't see myself waking up and dreading to go to work. And I'm just so grateful for this, guys. It's not a small thing. I don't take it for granted. I've been doing it for a very long time, but it feels new every day, and my gratitude is new every day. And yeah, man, I'm actually just here to close off this vlog and thank you guys so much for encouraging me, because I've been so demotivated to vlog because I felt like all I'm doing is work. But you guys are showing so much love to these vlogs where I'm practically just working the entire time, and you guys are enjoying them, and you guys are telling me to keep them coming. And I'm like, I thought you guys wouldn't want to see this, you know. And it's amazing how you guys are like, oh, keep them coming, we're happy to watch them. And every time now I feel like, oh my gosh, but I'm not doing anything interesting. I remember you guys and how much you guys are encouraging me and pushing me, you know, nonetheless. So I decided, I realized that even within the hecticness of work right now, there's still a lot I can do within that, you know. And I'm so happy that you guys are loving and receiving it well. So thank you for that. And once again, welcome to the new munchies. I know that we do have some new munchies, and the family is growing, guys. Thank you so, so, so much. And yeah, guys, Bunga and I are planning to do, we were live a few days ago, and someone suggested that we do Barling. Guys, it's after school, so, well, not after school, it's like early evening, and the kids are back from school and they're playing with those scooters that make a noise. So if you guys hear noise outside, just pardon that. But what
we must do that video actually.
Okay, Fenyo.
Using your face for
that one, yes. Yeah, but that one needs us to like reduce pilarike tile and
they said must do challenges.
So we were live on my Instagram a couple of days ago, and some of you guys were there, some munchies were there suggesting that Bonke and I do some challenges, and I'm like, ooh, guys, with which time, you know, it's so rare to find Bonke and I sitting like this on a weekday, because if I come back early, he's late, you know, stuff like that. He works from home most of the time, but I will probably come back late, and by the time I come back, he's probably still working, or he's just not interested in me.
my times are strange.
Yeah, your times are very strange. Yeah, like Bunga works
throughout the night, and then during the day he's taking it easy until.
You see how loud it is.
Yeah.
So, you know when you design, when you come up with a design, a killer design.
Babe.
You need some peace and quiet.
Yeah, I hear you. Yeah, so, but we'll try. Someone suggested that we do the Q&As that I used to do with you,
yeah.
Where I used to ask Bonka
questions.
So if you guys would like me to do that, maybe you guys can just suggest a few questions that you guys would like me to ask Bonka. I'll do a Q&A with Bonka soon. But generally, I am getting back into vlogging. Things are, you know, I think getting better at work, and when they're not, I'll still take you guys along, especially to the interesting parts or the interesting days of my job, right? But yeah, guys, thank you so much for the love. Thank you for everything. I was just here to officially close off this vlog because I lost the end part, the closing. But yeah, after the breakfast, we just had, I think, one more meeting to attend. And then we came back to Joburg, and that was pretty much the weekend at Polokwane and Tzeneen. And yeah, man, it was very productive. It was very, very productive. A lot of work. We were tired at the end of everything, but we definitely had a productive weekend. Anyway, guys, I will see you guys in the next vlog. Please don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. And please do continue leaving those encouraging words so that I know that you guys are enjoying the vlogs still, even though I sometimes doubt vlogging now because I'm like, you know, what am I doing that's interesting? I'm just at work all the time. But anyway, do leave those encouraging words so that I know that I should pick up this camera and keep it going. But besides that, thank you guys so much for being the loyal munchies that I know. I love you guys so, so much. And I will see you guys in the next one. Bye.